Hello everyone, Randy here, and we're playing Train Mechanic Simulator 2017, a new game here by Playway. And we'll jump in here and get started here, I guess. Already started the game. I haven't actually done anything yet other than load it up and take a look. One thing I do notice, the mouse movement is really fast. Let me slow that down here a moment. There we go, that should be good. As slow as my mouse goes. Hopefully you folks don't get too dizzy from this. So electrical workbench. Mechanics workbench. Hydraulics workbench. Yeah, for those of you who have seen Playway's previous mechanic simulators, looks like it's going to be very similar to like farm mechanic simulator, tractor simulator. At least that's what I'm assuming anyway. Probably truck simulator, very similar to that type of game. Anyway, let's get started here. We've got the work order. Here you'll be able to accept work orders. Okay, so order number one. First mission will be a simple train repair. Well, that's good. Repairing a locomotive in which the steel and rubber springs in the front truck have been damaged. Okay. Okay, well, let's get started here. And let's fix that atrocity there a moment. Not that it's necessarily maybe an atrocity, but YouTube might consider it as such. So, okay, so motor truck on the front. Well, I'm assuming this is the front, it looks like. And for those of you who have not played this type of game here before with Playway and their mechanic simulator series, I'm assuming the controls are all about the same. So yeah, hold down right click to look around, escape to get out, click to get into it. And looks like I can see at least two things here that are wrong. So we got a steel and rubber spring and steel and rubber spring. Okay, look different. I guess they're the same thing, whatever. Number three, we can test it. So yeah, just push number three there on the keyboard. It puts you into testing mode. And then you just click on the object, hold down until it's done testing. Not seeing anything else we can test here. Oh, the whole frame. Okay. So I guess we'll go back to disassembly mode here. And I haven't really seen how many parts are in the game. Hopefully they got a good number of parts, you know, stuff you can take apart. We'll have to see once here. And then we'll take that out. Okay, now, can you repair these parts? Probably not the electrical. Mechanics workbench. Yes, we can try to repair. Chance of success, 100%. Wow, okay. It's going to cost us $4,416, though, out of curiosity. Let's see, T for tablet. How much is a new part? Doing mechanical parts here. Steel and rubber springs are, 6,000. Okay, so we can definitely, let's repair that. And chance of success, 100%. Good, we'll repair that too. Just saved ourselves a couple thousand there. Now, I don't know if that means we actually get to keep that a couple thousand or the savings get passed on. I have no idea on that. Little bit different system here than the previous mechanic simulators, but overall about the same. Okay, so I believe we are done. That one didn't take too long. Now, out of curiosity, what can we all get into everything here, or is it fuel tanks? I'm not seeing anything up top we can get into. don't know if that's just because it's the first work order or what. We'll have to find out, I guess. Okay, was the order not done? I thought it was. Let's see what's here. Oh, finish order. Okay. And looks like we had a budget of $11,400. We only spent $8,880, I take it. Cool. Finish order. And we only get $750. Okay. Well, let's start the next one here then. Complains about faulty brake system. Slightly more difficult. You can be repaired on the different workbenches. Okay, well, we kind of did that last time already, so that's good. And you can also force buy a new part. And I'd like to say, I think there's ways you can upgrade your shop as well. Maybe not. Thought I remember reading something about that, but we'll have to see once. So we can do C to C condition, but yeah, nothing's been checked, so we can't really do that. V for body. Oh, we can hide and show the body. Oh, hey, there's a motor there. Oh, we can actually get to the engine. Okay. Quite the interesting looking engine in there, I'll have to say. Anyway, what we were supposed to do here, brakes, is that front or rear, does it say? Front of the truck, okay. And again, for those who have ever played one of these games, usually you can see by the color of the part. So you can see this right here doesn't look too good. And it looks like this part here doesn't look too good. Actually, it looks like there's three parts here that overall don't look so good. That off, take that off. I suppose it would probably actually be a good idea to maybe check that part first, but I, like I said, looking at it, pretty sure you can tell. Okay, we have anything else on here? Rest of this overall looks pretty good, I'll have to say. At least, you know, just looking at it anyway. Okay, what are we looking at for parts here? So, yes, those are all in pretty bad shape. See, nothing electrical. I think we need the hydraulic workbench probably for some of this. Yes. Oh, only 31%. Not a real good percentage. Oh, bummer. I think it actually costs us more because it costs us money to try to repair it. And then we got to buy the part, if I'm assuming right. Okay, wrong workbench. Back to the mechanics workbench. Let's try to repair. Oh, chance of success, 100%. And brake caliper. Oh, only 31%. Hey, we got it yet. Okay, good. So we just need a hydraulic brake piston then. And that's probably under hydraulics. And hydraulic brake piston. Add to cart. Wow, $4,000. You will order that then, I guess. And one new, well, actually, this was the repaired part, wasn't it? One new repaired part there as well. And the hydraulic brake hoses. Okay, we're good. Let's see what's here. Yes, looks like we're good. Okay. No bonus for low cost. Oh, come on. We were able to repair two of the parts. Okay, this will be, what, job number three here then. I don't know how many jobs. Oh, 25 it says up top here, I guess. So 3 out of 25 jobs. So like I said, very similar to like truck mechanic simulator and the tractor mechanic. Or actually, I guess it was farm. I think it was farm mechanic simulator. Oh, sometimes it involves finding and repairing. So we got to find the locomotive. Yes, there is a world you can drive around in here with the trains, apparently. I have not done that yet. And we got to tow them off to the appropriate workshops. This time a diesel locomotive is broken down in square D1. Locate it and tow it to the workshop. We suspect truck failure. Okay. I don't know if it matters what door you go out here. I think you can go out both of them as far as I know. Oh, no, you can just go out the one. Okay. Good to know. Yes, we want to leave the garage. We need to go to what? D1. Okay, so I don't know if switches for us are all set properly, or do we need to change them? We're currently in D. We just need to go to 1. Diesel engine depot is where we came from. Oh, why are we going backwards? Actually, yeah, I think we probably actually want to turn at this one. Okay. I'm getting a little used to the driving here. Nope, does that not flip that one? We need to switch to the city. Where's switch to the city? Or can we not switch to the city here? Ah, there we go. Switch to the city. Okay, that's what we want. And then switch to, I can't quite see the name, switch to something. Switch to the diesel engine depot. Okay, click on the map and open it up. Okay, good to know. Now, how do I switch? I want to switch that one right there, right? Not sure which one that one's actually switching here. Yes, because I want to take that way, going up through D here. Okay, there we go. Finally got it to switch to the north station there. Looks like I need to figure out this train switching track. How this works a little bit better. We need to go up to D1 here. Okay, looks like we need to slow down. We're coming up at another... Okay, so west tunnel, north tunnel. Come on. I don't like the driving system. This is not quite as nice. Stop. We need to go forward. There we go. Okay, so we need to switch again. That was the west tunnel. There we go. Okay, we're looking better here now. Okay, we're up in D3. Question is, do we want to go that way or do we want to continue going this way? I can't really tell from the map. Okay, yeah, it looks like we want to keep going on up this way because this was going to cut off to like, was that going to be C? Yeah, so we definitely want to keep going on D. Oh, okay, we can drag on the map. Nice to know. Okay. So just hold down, click, and then you can drag and see the rest of the map. So even though where you're not at, you can actually see. Okay, we're in D. Is this D2? Yes, we're in D2. We'll be coming up on D1 here, so we should be... locating the broken train here pretty quickly. I'll slow down, actually. Oh, I'm guessing it's on the other track here. It's got to be what that green is. So we need the northern boundary of east. To Canyon. Okay. We're figuring this out. Hey, wait a minute. I thought I switched that. Okay, never mind. Back it up. Okay, there we go. Yes, did I not have it on that? Okay, there we go. Now we're going down the right way. And like I said, I'm assuming that green box you've seen over there is the spot where we need to be. And you can drag this... with the mouse there, by the way, as well. Okay, so are we hooked up? Yes, so I take it that's the broken down train there. So now we need to haul this back to, I'm assuming, the workshop we just came from here. Well, it looks like that way it will actually more or less work. Need to make sure we switch that one. And it does eventually bring you back up there, it looks like. And let's see what's here. Yeah, so we'll have to switch at least one or two of them here. We'll just keep going this way here. Oh, that is quite the bridge and hill there for a train. Interesting. Interesting. I see another green box over there. I'm not sure what that's about. Oh, we probably could have made it a little shorter, too, if we went down that way. Oh, well. It gives us a chance to, you know, drive around the map here as well. Guessing that's a different workshop. Steam locomotive. I'm assuming the way this works, you got one for steam, probably one for diesel, and one for electric. Okay, did I miss something here? Because I thought it showed us... whatever. Okay, that's fine. We're going down. Let me double check this here. So it goes that way, goes that way, goes that way. Yeah, so we should be able to... I'm looking at the green lines here. We should be able to just keep going down this way then. Kind of came back the way we came from, but... Oh, we have a horn. I just noticed that. Nice. Oh, you can actually have an inside camera too. And we need to get roughly back to, I think it was D4, right? For the diesel. Well, it's taking quite a bit of time here just to get this train picked up. Okay, we should have a little bit further to go here yet, I believe. Diesel engine depot. Do we have to be down here or... Yeah, I think we have to be down here, correct? Guess we'll find out. Okay, code repair. Okay, so if we're just anywhere in that region, I guess it brings us to the shop. Interesting. Okay, so we found it. Now we need to repair it. Damaged transmission in the truck. Remove and replace them. Okay, did it say front, rear? It does not. Well, I see what looks like two broken parts here. Just to make sure, we'll go to three here. That is 33%. I don't know if that's considered bad or not. Probably is 30%. One way we can probably find out is if we take them off. Yes, looks like we found them. They're both drive gears. Wonder if you can repair those. Gonna cost 30,000. Chance of success 5%. Chance of success 5%. I think we're gonna just skip on that then. Let's buy new, because 5% is not very good. We need two drive gears. 46,000 a piece. Yeehaw. Look how repairing trains is quite expensive here, I guess. Okay, how are we looking? Ooh, we got the order complete. Nice. Oh, we actually got a bonus for low cost, too, yet. So probably worth noting there, you know, if the chance is not too good for repairing, you're probably better off not repairing. Oh, we have nothing in the parts warehouse. Interesting. So I guess once we're done with the job, the parts disappear. Anyway, with that, folks, I think we'll wrap up this video here. We did jobs 1 through 3. We'll probably come back and do some more jobs here. A couple more videos. Definitely looks like a promising game. You know, maybe not quite as good as, say, the car mechanic simulator. But I would say probably about the same as, like, the truck mechanic simulator, which was, I thought, an okay game. So anyway, with that, you folks have any comments or questions, be sure to leave them below. And as always, thanks for watching, and until next time.